some Nigerians claim that Buhari broadcast from Cuba. See the comments below. Some Nigerians are really very clownish. A lot said a lot of things on social media about President Muhammadu Buhari. They always are always ready to concoct stories about President Buhari. They first arranged him with hashtags to address them on coronavirus crisis. Their aim being to verify whether the seriously cuffed President Muhammadu Buhari was in Nigeria or the UK. On Sunday, the president stepped out to give the broadcast wanted, detailing the efforts of his government to combat the coronavirus crisis and ordering the lockdown of Lagos and Abuja. The doubters still remained incredulous and spinned another round of rumor that President Muhammadu Buhari spoke from the basement of a Cuban hotel in Havana. They pointed to a Cuban flag pictured with him as he stood to read his well-delivered speech. Leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, Nnamdi Kanu, began the rumor by stating that the person who gave the national broadcast was an impostor, not the real Buhari. Then he doubts down by claiming that Buhari spoke from the basement of a hotel in Cuba. Look at this comment below. Panicking under widespread pressure, Aso Rockabao is hurriedly batching up a Buhari to be presented to a gullible public at 7 p.m. while you watch the chatage. Pay attention to the face you see and the voice you hear, and judge for yourself whether this is Buhari or not. Nnamdi Kanu was the same person who propounded the theory that Buhari was a clown of Jibril from Sudan. Now he is showcasing the president as ill. The doubt Kanu sold was quickly arrested by his followers, who wailed in with reactions. Look at the reactions of some Nigerians that are doubting that Buhari is Jibril and he did not address Nigerians in Nigeria but in Cuba. Unfortunately, fake president of Nigeria Jibril Hal Sudani issued live broadcast from Cuba, not in Aso Rock. Very shameful to those who call themselves intellectual in Nigeria. Does this background look like Aso Rock? Nnamdi Kanu declared. Another said, look at the very cut of aim as contained in the presidency press released as I screenshot it, then look at the very photocopied cuts of aim of the video they shot in Cuba hotel and aired to Nigerians. Disregarded, it's a fake news in its entity. The president tonight at the State House at work. Another said the video was shot in hotel basements in Havana in Cuba. Another said shameless country where the president will be outside the country on the run and address the citizens. It is not Aso Rock, but Cuba. However, the president termed and supporters debunked the fake news being published by President Muhammadu Buhari, not especially by IPOP member. Most IPOP members doubted this. What is the second flag behind the president beside Nigerian flag? It symbolizes his office and position as Commander in Chief of Armed Forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Wow, viewers, being it Cuba or Nigeria, mine is he has addressed the country about this coronavirus, and he has put a ban to when banks, he exempted banks he has banned bank from opening today. And the most important thing is that he is putting a ban. He's putting a ban to all schools, hotels, churches, hospitals, and banks in order to prevent us from being affected by this virus. That is the most important thing. And now he's putting a lockdown on so many things, so many places in Nigeria. So that is it. My own happiness is that he and we have been addressed by President Muhammadu Buhari, and by telling us to prevent ourselves from this virus. So that is the most important. So those our friends still believing that the president isn't in Nigeria but in Cuba, reason they kept asking about the other flag out alongside Nigerian's flag in their heads, they are picturing our armed forces flag as Cuba national flag. They can be very entertaining sometimes. Some Nigerians, they are doubting Thomas. They doubt a lot. But notwithstanding, you won't blame them. They have lost trust in the government, because the government can do anything to deceive Nigerians, to make Nigerians shut their mouths, because Nigerians have been disturbing, have been sending messages that Buhari has not addressed. They need Buhari to address them, for them to know that Buhari is ill and healthy, for them to know that it's not Jubril. So now, the government, they are tired of these messages. That's why they have faked the place where Buhari is. So now you cannot blame Nigeria. They are lost trust in the government. That is it. So they believe that Buhari and government, they are fooling them that Buhari is in Nigeria. So whether he is in Cuba or Daura, all I know is that I cannot stay. Some people cannot stay indoor. I cannot stay indoor with my family without food. That is my own broadcast. So he won't be blamed, because he has not given us or Nigerians what will make Nigerians to trust him. So a lot of people are doubting that he is not in Nigeria but in Cuba. So you won't blame Nigerians. You won't blame them, because they have lost trust in our presidents. Some Nigerians or some Igbos and IPOB members and PDP members, APC members, they are all looters. So you guys should not blame President Muhammadu Buhari, because the government, they are tired of their Nigerians' messages that he should address them. Now they have made plans to address the country. So why doubting? Why complaining? Why criticizing? So viewers, that is my own comments and opinion. What is yours? Drop your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscribe button as well as the bell button to receive notifications whenever I publish any new video. Don't forget, share and like this news as well. Thank you. As you do, have a pleasant day.